I've got an unusual phobia, but I'm trying hard to come through it. When you've got a fear of balloons, acupuncture's the way to do it. Unfortunately, it can lead to addiction, and I'd like to point out at this juncture, I've got a needle stuck in my ear to help me give up acupuncture. It's not the only solution. My grandfather told me way back that he gave up acupuncture by sticking all his needles in a haystack. I wanted to give up driving. The cure was instant, complete. 4 needles, 1 in each tyre, or just 1 in the driving seat. It really works. That's what I believe. Just put a needle on the back of a camel. It's amazing what you achieve. And it's not just by having them inserted. Sometimes the opposite's more fitting. I had needles removed from my hands and immediately gave up knitting. There are hundreds of tiny pressure points connected by nerves to the brain. Constantly hitting yourself with a porcupine cures everything at once, except pain. It was used at the court of King Arthur. Oh, the thrill when the jousting begins, and 2 brave men on horseback ride at each other with pins. The spectacle, the sound, the fury. But the real thrill to come from the fight is to know that King Uther Pendragon has cured his opponent's arthritis. But what hot air balloonists fear is not the albatross, the orc, or the eagle, or low-flying aircraft, or anything like that. It's the sight of God with a needle. 'Cause he's got this unusual phobia, and he's trying hard to get through it. And when you've got a fear of balloons, acupuncture's the way to do it.